What is going on, guys? Stargazer1331 back once again. Bringing you. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Bringing you the final episode of my numbered Mugen battle series. So, any of the battles that had an individual number onto it, yeah, that's pretty much what this series is dedicated to, and I'm glad I stuck with it for as long as I have. It will have been 4 years this January that I started, so basically I've been doing this for around maybe 3 2/3 of a year. So something like that, but anyway, it's gonna have two extra battles, of course, obviously the battle 1900 itself, and also, Random Mugen battle number 291, because for some reason I deleted that battle without even knowing it. It just said on the playlist, like, this video is removed from YouTube, so I'm not sure if YouTube removed it, but I kind of doubt it, because usually something would show up in the under their community settings there, especially if it was, like, strike-related or community guideline-related. But no, I think I just deleted it by my own hand, which is pretty sad. But at any rate, though, let's see what we got for the dice. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Okay, alright, let's start off Random Mugen Battle number 1890 with a 4 versus 4 match. Let's do it! And I'm coming fresh off of the previous episode for recording, so you might see a lot of repetitive matches in this one from the previous one. Yeah, we'll see about that. Oh, Ella and Mandark. Ooh, this should be good. This should be interesting. Or maybe not. This is gonna be a pile of shite because Boss Kung Fu Man. Or no, no, Chief is Kung Fu Man, excuse me. Really? Freaking Fire Guards in this match too? Like that side needs to be any cheaper. Like, really? It's like, something's not right. Bye, Mandark. Oh man, cheapest Kung Fu Man. Why could it be better Kung Fu Man or laughing Kung Fu Man? At least then the match could have been a little, I don't know, more normal. Of course, I'm using that term very loosely to describe a 4 versus 4 match. Aw, oh, some of the bazooka would have ended it. Nope, that's it. Aw, oh, man. Well, there we get ourselves a nice quickie to start things off. Seriously? I might use that as the thumbnail. That's actually kind of funny. I didn't even think about that. I was like, oh yeah, shoot, that's gonna happen. Aw, oh, man. Let's see, Random Mugen Battle number 1891. Let's do... you know what, let's do a turns battle. Ah, you got Lucario. How nice. How very nice. Oh, Yukimura. Oh, that's a toughie. Especially in 1v1, that guy is nasty. And of course he's with Devil Gundam, because why wouldn't he be with Devil Gundam? Iceman versus Beast, and not even the X-Man Iceman, this is the Mega Man Iceman. X-Men Iceman. Oh, god damn it. Can't even speak right now. That's it. You are dead. Sharma Kai, interesting. You know what would be freaking nuts is if he Iceman actually took this entire thing by himself. I doubt it. It's probably gonna go at least a. I really hope it doesn't go to Devil Gundam. Like I'd much rather see Batman take this by himself than Devil Gundam, because that would be a much bigger achievement for Batman to take it than for Devil Gundam to. And wow, really? Of course that would happen. Ooh. And you're Gonzo. Wow, no contest. That's it. Hey, you managed to hit him a few times. That's pretty impressive. Aw, man, Lucario. Why? You just stand right there, you idiot. Yeah, that move does not work against him, dude. Really, Lucario? Really? Like, you're just gonna counter everything in sight, are you? Like, man, why couldn't Yukimura and Devil Gundam be switched? This would have been a way better turns battle if it weren't for that. Yeah, he's almost dead, at least. And you're finally gone. Ah, man, took long enough. Yeah, and of course Devil Gundam wins, because it's another one of those characters I'm slightly annoyed with, just because, again, every freaking time you see him, he wins. At any rate, though, let's move on to Random Mugen Battle number 1892. Yeah, let's see, what do we got? Let's see. I've decided actually to change the meaning of the sixes. Instead of having it be the previous half, it's gonna be whatever the heck is on my mind. So I'm feeling 1v1 this time. So let's do it. Yeah, let's see. Ooh, Korea Foster, very good. Leo. Good. I think Leo's gonna win, but we'll see. That's as close as I thought it was. Korea, don't falter. No! Oh my goodness. Come on. Oh my. Oh yes. Grab. Oh my gee, she just barely did it. Oh, very, very tight win right there, but here comes round two. Jeez. That's it. Wow. Nice job. Nice clutch 2-0 victory right there for Kriya Foster over Leo. Very, very nicely done. Jeez. All right. Let's see. Random Mugen Battle number 1893. Let's see. Let's see, what are we gonna do now? Let's see, you got another six, so you know what? Let's bump it up on to a doubles match. Oh no. No. Why you, Axel? Please, game. Do us a favor, give us someone good. Little Mac and Solid Snake, Team Smash Brothers. That reminds me. I thought DL actually updated this character. I could be wrong. Not a bad attempt. Oh my goodness, whoa. I was not paying attention to how much damage they've lost. Oh, it sends us down to Ghost Homer. That's it, and a grenade kills him from afar. Actually, this is going into a round three. I'm just as surprised as you are. Well, actually, some of you might not be surprised. Which in that case, well, I'm just pleasantly surprised. Oh no, that's done a lot of damage too. Freaking hell, man. Oh jeez, yeah, that's it. Not a bad attempt at all. They did way better than I thought they would do. They pretty much did about as good as they could have done. But Ghost Homer and Axel take that one 2-1, as I kind of figured as soon as I saw Axel appear. Oh, there you go. Let's see. All right, now time to roll again. Let's see. Let's see. Random Mugen Battle number 1884. Okay, let's do a turns battle this time. Yeah, hopefully this turns battle will go a little better than the other one. Again, that other one wasn't bad in the beginning. Just the last half of it just freaking sucked. Ah, nice one. The newer Gilgamesh site. MBO2 against Master Hand. Okay. Oh god, I figured Rasheka's in this match. Yeah, his AI is way, way too good for Master Hand. Because every time he waits, he just blocks. It's very, very, very difficult to catch this guy off guard. I don't think so, unless he does that. Oh man, that's it. Yeah, I had a feeling. This is gonna be an interesting match. Yeah, freaking pure, just pure projectiles versus a nice mixture of the two. Like projectiles and close combat. Sweet Jesus. That's it. Wow, man, Rusheka actually lost. That goes to show that this guy does. This guy means business. Yeah, Dark Side. Boy, he MBO2 might end up taking this entire thing by his. Wow, he teleported out of that. Oh, jeez. Ouch. I felt that. Oh, I felt that. And you're done. Hyper combo finish. Yeah, I think he's gonna take this entire thing by himself. I don't know. Gilgamesh might be able to beat him though. We'll see. Yeah, oh god, he's beating him. No problem. Flawless victory. Jeez. My god, man. This guy is just... Oh, wow. Now it kind of reminds me of how powerful and badass this character is. I mean... And I almost actually kind of wish that Guts appeared. Guts probably would have been able to beat him. But in any case, let's see. What else do we got? Yeah, let's see. Random Mugen Battle number 1895. Let's do a 1v1. I don't know who that is. That could be a few characters. Really? God Gundam? Ah, SMBC, Luigi, and God Gundam. God Gundam versus SMBZ Luigi. All right. Oh my God. Like Luigi, don't jump into that. Oh sweet Jesus. What is happening? Ah, well, nothing really, because Luigi blocked it. I love it, he's too freaking short for that. That's amazing. It isn't really doing that much to him though, like come on. You have almost full power, Luigi. Start using it. Like, what the heck was that? Huh. I really, really hope Luigi just beats him in this round, because I W round 3. Never mind, he's dead. Man, ugh. Yeah, definitely one of the more lackluster singles battles so far. Hopefully round 3 will be, round 1 was completely fine. Round 2 was boring. Really? He keeps on using that same attack, doesn't he? Oh wow, nice counter. Because it doesn't help that none of those projectiles can hit him unless he jumps into it by mistake. It's like, this is definitely like one of the weakest matchups I've ever seen in a singles battle. There you go. Yeah, just Shungoku Satsu him. It wasn't even a proper Shungoku Satsu. This should have done at least like 2/3 of your health or more. I mean, come on. Yeah, because it would help if God Gundam, I don't know, did lower attacks more often, but at the same time, it would also help equally if Luigi freaking attacks more. Thank God. Alright. Rounds 2 and 3, complete utter garbage. Round 1 was totally fine, but hey, Luigi takes that fight 2-1. Like, those were like the worst round 3 fights I think I've seen in quite a long time. That was just not really anything bad, it was just very, very boring. Especially in rounds 2 and 3. Round 1 was perfectly normal. So at least it had that going for it. Ah, jeez. Alright, let's see, right. Alright, Render Mugen Battle number 1896. Let's do, let's bump the action way up to a 3v3 fight. Jeez, you freaking need that after what we just saw. Hey, Donald McDonald, nice. This one actually works in 3v3. Ah, Shanghai Doll. Who's in it? Ooh, so Doll's with Blanca and what? Oh my god, classic Donald and Donald McDonald together. Yeah, freaking Dexter, Char Makai, and Shanghai Doll. That must be the newer, more aggressive Char Makai because, yeah, it is. Holy crap, yeah, because they're freaking wrecking them right now. Well, it's cool to see two dolls again, but unfortunately, this is one of the dolls that is absolutely abysmal in 3v3. I'm happy because finally found my lighter gun! That's old school Shanghai Doll as well, I recognize that. Wow, that's just fail. Like, why are these, man, this is the end of this series. Like, why are these matches so lack? I mean, the first couple of them were actually pretty decent, but man, the ones we've been getting now have been really lackluster. Oh, so I'm placing explosives near him. They're just gonna keep on blocking the whole time. There you go. That's it. Yeah, he's done. I was like, very, very good team. Dexter, Char, Makai, and Shanghai Doll. That look on Dexter just as the other Sharvakai just chops the other ones like, what? Oh, my freaking lord. Ah, man, that was a lackluster match again. Alright, random book about number 1897. Let's do another 3v3. Hopefully this one will be better. Again, it had such high potential at the Classic Donald appeared. I think that's Garrett Laurel, Detective Garrett Laurel. And, oh, I forgot who that, I think that that's Fuha. Hooray! Hooray, we got freaking Advent Children Sephiroth, or as I like to call Weird Sephiroth. Along with Jotaro and Garrett Laurel. Freaking Zim, Grandmaster Ryu, and Fuha though, man, that's a toughie. Holy mackerel! Alright, at least this match is going quicker because everybody could freaking fight properly in this round, or in this match. It's just that the other team is way better. And for one, Zim is actually gonna get an easy, potentially an easy win, man. Never thought I'd see that day. I think it's happened before, just not for a while. And just as I say that,
matter of time. Get ready to kick butt.
Man, this, of course, I wasn't even paying attention to all the action, so I'll have to rewatch it later, but man, this match was a lot better than it was going to look like in round one. So hey, he actually just has a nice round three out of that, so very, very good. That had a complete turnaround in that one. Let's see. Alright, random amount number 1898. Let's bump it way down to 1v1. Hopefully this one will be better than the other one we just had. Yeah, never mind, this is gonna be shit. Please be a cheat character so you can just... Oh, thank freaking Christ, thank you. Oh. You are dead. Wait, what? Of course you blocked it. That's it. And you're gone. Oh, thank God that one was quick. Oh boy. Oh man, gang, you're letting me down something fierce. And random book about number 1899. Alright, let's go to a doubles match. Psylocke. So far so good. Oh yeah, Chibi Batman. Oh, jeez, Temasama gets Nozomi. Ooh. Oh, God, man, both those characters are freaking crazy cheap. Not like Dark Donald cheap, but they're definitely within, like, that S-tier type of rank. Oh, sweet god. Oh, I think this might be it. Does Hyper Combo finish? Oh my god, I think this is gonna be a Hyper Combo. Oh my god, it wasn't Hyper Combo finish quite, but man, she just barely pulled that win out of her ass. Whew. So it's matches like this that honestly, that who knows, there might be a time I may eventually just want to go to 2 versus 2 again. I'm not sure how long 3v3 and 4v4 matches will last on the channel, but there might be a point in time where I might just want to backtrack and just make it just singles, doubles, and turns. Man, oh man, dude. Freaking came right back and it's going to be round 3. Yeah, don't be fooled with the fact that Chibi Batman's gone. Temesama might be able to do this still. Oh, God! Oh, Sweet Jesus is always gone. Yeah, that's it. Temesama wins this. Boom. Oh, man, she wanted that one badly, man. It goes to show how freaking nasty Temesama is. Man, even the Mighty Nozomi losing to her 2-1. Man, that was a good match. Very, very good match. And lastly, well, second to lastly, Random Mugen Battle number 1900. Let's see, I might happen to roll a 6, so, you know, let's make this a 4v4. Might as well make it as crazy as we possibly can. And what the hell just happened? Wow, my game just lagged. Sorry about that. Yeah, it's like, I could have sworn I hit the down key to scroll, but guess not. Oh, wow, we got Renji. Of course we got Renji. Of course we got a Homer Simpson. I don't know what Homer Simpson is, but we got a Homer Simpson. And apparently Krusty's in this match, too. Duel On, wow, I haven't seen Duel On in a while. Freaking Astro, I haven't seen Astro in a while. And freaking the new school Shirai Makai is back again as well. Yeah, this fight's gonna be mental. That's all I gotta say to that. Wow. Wow, it came down to those three. Yeah, so Astro, Duolon, E-Honda, and Renji. Yeah, that's a good team. Then you gotta forget. Yeah, At Guy, Shirai Makai, Krusty, and then Homer. Oh, but Krusty and Homer actually are on the same team. That's kind of funny. Oh, come back. Come back, come back. Come on, Shirai Makai. Do it! Oh my god, wow. Oh man, that guy still wants it, dude. Oh god, Beer Riot. Come on, Shirai Makai. That's it. Fujiroshi. Good freaking night. Man, they tried. They tried in that match, but despite losing 2-0, that was still a good one. Oh, there you have it, guys. That's it for the official ones there. But again, got one more match. I got to redo Random Mugen Battle number 291. And in traditional fashion of when I was doing matches at the time, I'm going to make it a doubles match, because that's what it would have been then. Oh, jeez. I think that might be Volmarugel. Sailor Mercury. Really? That's either that or DG... Actually, no, I think that's DG Rugal, my bad. Yeah, that's DG Rugal, I think, again. And you're dead. Arnold, what are you doing up there? Thank you. Oh, jeez. That's it. Yeah, so sadly, the Redux of Random Mugen Battle number 291 was very, very subpar. But you know what, hey. You always expect that for my Mugen Battles. Whenever you come into my videos, expect just the worst pile of garbage to ever hit the Mugen landscape. But hey, Arnold gets an easy win, so I suppose that's one positive to look at it. But there you have it, guys. Yeah, that'll be it for my Numbered Mugen Battle series. And from this point onward, I'm going to be going back to the marathons. And it'll mainly just be guns and gauntlets. That's really about all I'm going to be doing for Mugen. But I'm going to be trying to live stream both those types of series as well. So it'll be a little bit better there. And again, my schedule is going to be all over the place, really, starting from now. I mean, whenever it isn't a live streaming week, I'm just going to be trying to do videos when I can. So again, just there really is going to be a concrete schedule. Just expect at least one or two videos a week, just literally like I've been doing. But the streams more or less also will be surprises. But at any rate, guys, hope you all enjoyed my Numbered Mugen series. And too bad I couldn't make it to 2,000, but I really wanted to go back to the marathons again. So that's why I ended off when I did. I know 1900 is a bit of a weird number to end off on, but nevertheless, I did it. So, guys, thank you so much for watching this, and, well, again, I don't know why I'm saying it like this, because the marathons are going to be the same exact thing, only a little more free-form. So, as far as this numbered series, it was fun to do, and technically, I'm still going to be doing it, though. So, it's like, it's not really goodbye as so much just kind of hello to another series, I guess. I don't know. I'm rambling at this point, but thank you so much for enjoying this, and with that said, stay tuned for Random Battle Marathon number 11, which potentially could be coming next week. So, that said, I'll catch you guys later.